Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch Tonight. Weather on the web. Here we go, closer and closer to the start of summer, but certainly a chilly Friday. Temperatures running only in the 50s, about as cool as it can get this time of year. But better news as we move through the weekend. Until we get through midday tomorrow, however, we are talking about a potential for some flooding as the remnants of Tropical Storm Andrea move closer and closer and right on through southeastern portions of New England. That means the rain shield intensifies and extends to a good part of central and southern New Hampshire late evening through about, say, early tomorrow morning. An additional 1 to 3 inches of rainfall overnight could lead to some flooding, especially in central and southern parts of New Hampshire. Specifically, we're talking about small streams and rivers. If you live along those areas, be prepared for some flooding. Be ready to seek higher ground early tomorrow morning. And also areas of poor drainage, low-lying areas, and some urban areas. We're talking about a potential for some flooding there. Ponding on area roadways. Notice quickly, during the day tomorrow, the back edge of what's left over of Andrea will roll on through by, say, mid to late morning. So sometime after 9, 10, 11, the latest, the heavy rain is gone. This band of showers will likely scoot just off to our south, so we may squeeze out some breaks of sun during the course of the afternoon, and it will be warmer. Then all of this nice weather in the central part of the country moves on in for Sunday before another system beginning to take shape back in the Rockies slowly moves in by later Monday or Monday night. And that will likely stick around into Tuesday and Wednesday with occasional bands of showers and scattered thunder showers. Temperatures, again, quite chilly now, but it does warm up to our west. That moves in over the course of the weekend. As the rain moves through, major ponding on the roads, could even be a scattered thunderstorm. Notice by mid to late morning, the heavy rain is gone. Breaks of sun can't be ruled out during the afternoon. And again, that will warm us up a little bit closer to the average. Speaking of average temperatures, upper 70s, low 80s, that's in here for Sunday. Fair amount of sunshine, slight chance of a shower up north. Overall, a nice end to the weekend. Not so nice tonight, though. Watch out if you are traveling, allow some extra time. Major ponding on the roads, a possibility. Evening showers north give way to heavier rain. Rain increases everywhere else. As for tomorrow, rain will shut down quickly by mid to late morning, the latest. Breaks of sun in the afternoon, warmer. It will be quite breezy, especially in southeastern parts of the state. Very nice looking Sunday, a slight chance of a shower up north. And then a better chance of occasional showers and thunder showers late Monday or Monday night into Tuesday and even on Wednesday.